Yordan. I mean, it's ridiculous. This is what I saw up close and personal with Carlos Beltran. I mean, he was launching pitches that he shouldn't even touch. If you looked at Yordan's last at bat, he was almost smiling when he fouled off one or two of those, like, please go there again, and they did, and he roasted it.
How would you approach pitching Yordan right now?
Yeah, you better walk him.
That's it?
You could rush him inside for a strike, but, you know, he pulled those balls. When guys are covering like that, a left-hander is covering, you have nowhere to go. He's just comfortable right now, man. He's balanced. When left-handers take me the other way and they got plate coverage, we got a problem now.